Really, thank you, first of all, ISACA Mumbai chapter. I think this certificate was not possible without this. Especially thanks for Don sir, Girish sir, and also I would like to give my thanks to Shailendra, who was also helped me during the last phase of exam, and Santosh for valuable guidance. Of course, this is also a contribution.